Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Chris, and today we're gonna continue at our quest. As you see, we are level 3 of the first dungeon of the expansion, Hellfire. I think we are overpowered, because it's like a walk in the park so far. But okay, let's continue. Let's explore this ugly place. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. Let's go. Brains with feet. I accidentally used the potion. No big deal. What was this? A Warhammer? Yeah, we picked it up. Let's do this so we have space. Okay, now they give us more gold. Okay. Anything useful? I don't see anything. Okay, we found the entrance to the next floor, and the last, if I remember correctly. There are two dungeons in this expansion, they consist of four levels each one, so we have 8 floors in total. Okay, at least we get some gold. Right. I'm a little bored, to be honest. Okay. The truth is that we found great gear in the main game, but it was hard. We spilled blood and sweat to get this gear and to buy also some stuff, so yeah. Maybe we deserve that to be easy. I don't know, maybe I will do a playthrough with another class. We will see. Maybe with a ranger or a mage. How these guys carry gold. It's amazing. No, I don't want these rags. Oh, okay, I will take them. Yeah, I think we are done with this floor. Let's go upwards. Maybe there is some. No, let me see. No, we explored the whole area. Let's go identify the items and sell them. All right.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Hit points plus 33. Okay. Plus 14 to vitality. Yeah, let's sell all this stuff.
Well, what can I do for you?
They would not worth much either. Yeah, they don't do damage, you don't have to repair anything. It's like
what ails you, my friend?
I think, let me see something. Is the next dungeon open here? Yes. No, maybe it's not this. I believe we walk down here. No. Maybe this guy knows something.
Over here. In case you haven't noticed, I don't buy anything from Tristram. I am an importer of quality goods. If you want to peddle junk, you'll have to see Griswold.
Okay, little guy, I know. Okay, I think these are the way to the next dungeon. Let's go back. Okay. Let's explore the whole area. On the right, some bullet hell shit coming here. Come on. Don't run away. That's some kind of challenge, but not much. Come on. Come on. What was that here? I think there was something, but I can't see anything. Let's pick up some gold. Yeah, nothing much happened. What is this? A shell. With armor 4, come on. We are overpowered for this dungeon. Let me check here for a bit. Okay. I like it when the enemies don't run away and they come straight to us. Okay. Come on. We play 160 with this place. All right. Maybe we need to buy some potions just to be safe, but... is this a boss of... what the fuck? Cathedral map, all right. All right. Here is the cathedral. Put me here. Okay. So we killed the boss of this set of dungeons. Do you feel how boring, how bored I am? Okay. We don't really have to clear this area. We do it just for the sake of it. Okay, these enemies are far less annoying. No, they're worthless. Okay. Okay, I think we cleared the whole map. I don't think there is anything right here. Yes, as I expected. So, let's open a new portal. Let me open this chest. Yeah, some gold. Always welcomed. So let's go identify.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Ogden has owned and run the Rising Sun Inn and Tavern. Ogden.
Okay.
Well, what can I do for you?
Let me see what he has. Axe of the Titans, that's nice. So let's put our money here. They don't tell us anything about the cathedral map. So where do we put it? The graveyard, yeah. So let's go first and heal and buy some potions.
What ails you, my friend?
Okay. I think there will be enough for now. Let's buy.
What ails you, my friend?
Let's do some inventory management. Okay.
This is a place of great power.
So we open the crypt with the map, and that's it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Click like and subscribe if you like this content. More videos coming soon. Take care and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.